What a showman you are.
Wow.
I mean, you just started from nothing and you got all of us cooking.
So you stand here and you shift and you look a bit nervous and I think maybe he's going to cook a roll or something. And then you open your mouth and out comes this big voice and you go completely sincere and then the groove comes and majareva, majareva.
George. I pressed my buzzer early.
But I've heard that's a problem with you.
Oh! I'm sorry.
Yeah. I pushed my buzzer early because I'm a bit more intuitive than these two, and I knew you were good already. You didn't need to. Yes.
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 Thank you. Through to the next round, George.
You made Randall admit he was wrong.
Oh, man, and you lifted this entire room up into the sky as well.
Thank you so much.
It was awesome. See you in the next round. Thanks, George.
We think getting Randall to admit that he's wrong is a talent in itself. Find me.
Is on.
Our next performer made Randall admit that he's sometimes a little quick on the buzzer.
This is George Arrey.
This is George Arrey.
What a showman you are.
It was great. It was great.
That's what I'm looking for.
Congratulations, you're through to the semi-final.
I think that I'm a humanitarian in some way. We have some community centers here that I work there and take care of kids, teach them how to sing, things like that. I supply food to HIV/AIDS patients who are in the center. I have to do something to do bigger humanitarian projects in this country and around the world. I believe that opportunities like this, if I can become victorious, that would be a stepping stone to my dream.
George, just go out there and do it. Forget about the crowd, forget about the viewers. Just give it your all.
Tonight could change my life forever.
Put your hands together
for George Arrey!
Audition song was Seal, and this song is also Seal.
Yes.
Do you sing any other songs besides Seal?
Yeah, I got a lot of songs.
Which other artists do you like?
Like Sting.
Okay, okay.
I love...
He's kind of like the White Seal, really.
Yeah.
Thank you. To the judges, on that note.
I tell you what, George, you were right to say this competition and tonight is going to change your life, because I don't think you're going to walk anywhere in South Africa today without being mobbed by lots of women, because apart from singing well, I think you look absolutely gorgeous tonight. So well done.
Okay.
Randall?
George, it was a good performance. I thought in your initial audition you were a lot more into it. I think you're a bit nervous tonight, and you struggled with a falsetto. So, a good performance, but I don't think it was as good as your audition.
Ian, do you agree with anything Randall said?
Yeah, sadly, George, for the first half of the song, I didn't buy it at all until you got to the majiva section, and then I was very happy again. But really, your nerves got the better of you. You looked very nervous for that beginning section. I nearly hit the red thing.